The BSU men's hockey team is moving up in the WCHA standings. The Beavers are in a three-way tie for ninth with St. Cloud State and Minnesota State Mankato. The big key for the Beavers was Saturday's game against Colorado College. To the highlights we go on Friday's game, it was an offensive shootout, ending up in a 5-5 tie second period. Beavers on the power play. Shea Walters fires from the blue line. It gets tipped in by Grant Orban for the goal, and we're tied at one apiece. 3 minutes later, BSU would strike again. Jamie McQueen all the way winds up the slap shot and fires a bullet for the goal, and the Beavers go on to win this one 4-2-1. Six different players scored in the series. The Beavers say they need that secondary scoring to help their top line of Matt Reed, Ian Lowe, and Jordan George.
Have other people contribute just goes to show if other people are scoring, we're going to have a better opportunity to win. I mean, those guys can only do so much, and they've done a good job of it this entire year, and for to have other guys chip in is just, you know, it just makes it so much easier on them.
And the Beavers will take on North Dakota later this week.